All right, time for another card story. This time, this week's edition comes by way. He's an NFL player. He is a 10-time Pro Bowler. He played in 181 of a potential 190 games, meaning he played from 1969 to 1981, and he only missed 9 games in that span. 181 starts out of 190 games. 77.5 sacks, 16 fumble recoveries. Any idea who it might be? The card is from 1971. Even though he was drafted with the 4th overall pick in 1969, he didn't get a card. As we know, sometimes tops didn't make cards of every player right away like we know today. So his first appearance is on this 1971 Topps card. He's a 2-time Defensive Player of the Year and a five-team All-Pro. Again, 10 Pro Bowls. Any guesses yet? He played his college ball at North Texas State. He is my favorite football player of all time, Mr. Mean Joe Green. And there we see the 1971 Topps rookie. This is a PSA 3, which presents very well there, as you can see. I'll show the back here. And those that really know me know Mean Joe's my guy. We're going to put him back up here on the stand and talk a little more about him. One of my favorite cards. Someday I'll probably upgrade him. Kind of, not that I, you know, it's not a crazy, crazy money card. I mean, it brings a good coin, but I'll probably go to a 5 at some point. He's one of only 3 Steelers to have their number retired. The other two, Franco Harris, number 32, and number 70, Ernie Stautner. What did it for me was that Coke commercial with the kid in the jersey and the Coke. That's why I'm a Steeler fan. That's why I'm a Mean Joe guy, or at least that started it. And Mean Joe, that commercial was ranked number 1 in the history of commercials. Joe, guess what? Joe is not his real name. You know what his real name is? Charles. But I believe his grandma thought he looked like Joe Louis. So she coined him Joe, and the name stuck over Charles. So his real name is Charles Green, but we know him as Mean Joe Green. Again, just incredible track record, 101 out of 190 games where he could potentially play. He rarely was not on the field, and 4 Super Bowl rings. And honestly, this is the reason the Steelers turned it around under Chuck Noll, was Joe Green's, that draft in itself and the subsequent drafts. But Joe Green was the cornerstone to that steel curtain defense and their centerpiece, quite frankly. And happy to call my favorite player and of all time, and love Mean Joe. So there's this week's edition of Card Story. We'll see ya real soon for another one.